Hey, my beautiful Aries, it's Kim Enchantress here from Sydney, Australia. Hope you guys are doing well. Here to do a love reading for the week of Monday, the 10th of April, 2023. So what we've had come up for us in the overall energy for the week is codependency. Addictions are affecting your romantic life. So, you know, one or the other partner is depending too much on the other partner and it's becoming a problem. So you could be with a Libra or a Cancerian partner and there's some decisions to be made. I'm feeling that some of you may have choices in your relationship. You know, one or the other may have an alternative lover, or they're loving two people at once. But there is a feeling here that you must choose. And with the moon, there's still something hidden, of course. With the moon, it is, you know, desiring something more emotional in your relationship. So you may be becoming clingy to your partner. And there's still this feeling of attraction there. So you've just got to look, if you want to keep the relationship together, you just look for that magic again here, Aries, and your outcome here is security. So that's what you're looking for, number 15. So you're looking for security in your love, maybe because his partner's seeing someone else or in love with someone else, but it may mean that the outcome that you're seeking is going to transpire in the autumn months. But additionally, the changing of the seasons from autumn to winter is synonymous here with, you know, releasing and letting go of old behaviours or baggage. So sometimes, you know, hiding on or nestling from the cold can help you feel unsafe. And so maybe the fox in this woman's hand is representing being cunning and smart and can also indicate that there's luck at hand. So there is an affirmation for you this week to say in your quiet space, I create a secure environment for myself and those who I care about. I gratefully claim my security. So there's something that you can get back the magic in this relationship. Maybe if the other person is seeing somebody else or has love for somebody else, it's making you feel insecure and it's forcing hand at a decision. So this could be with the Libra or Cancerian, as I said. So that's your reading for the week here, Aries. Love to you all. Bye for now.